So which month is this?
What is the specialty of this month?
March.
So March is a month of exam fever. So this month most of the students will be seen in their closed room, enclosed with books, papers, pens, pencils. You can't see any of the students in the playground, either in the playstations. So what is this exam? In India, students have to appear a lot of examinations. He has to go through a lot of examinations up to his mid of adult age. So examination is something which grips fear, anxieties, etc., etc., etc. So today I'm going to speak on the examination theme in a hall, which has a peculiar kind of theme which holds the grips of most of the students. Good afternoon, fellow speakers and my respected coach. Outside examination hall, you can see many sheets of paper pasted on the walls where you can see students' numbers, names and the rooms assigned to them. So when the student checks out his names, he just gets inside the room or the gate when it opens. So when I entered the gate, I could see a group, a bunch of students just checking out their notes, rehearsing themselves on their memory skills, and the other kind of people, they just mingle together and they are wearing a bunch and having a recollections of their probable questions, expected questions, they were just discussing with their friends. So as a gate opened, when I entered the hall, I was all afraid. I was absolutely afraid. My leg was trembling, perspiring and palpitating. I was just thinking whether I'm just face to face with a fake in the form of question paper. I was totally trembled with the fear. So when the bell rings and most of the students occupied their seat, I just checked my seat number and just sat there, just a little bit of relaxations. So when all of a suddenly students sat there in their respective seats and just waited for the invigilator, I could see most of the people praying to a god and left waiting for the invigilator, and other side of people waiting for their friends to make a plan so that they can copy in the exams. So this were the kind of situations in the hall. And after a few minutes, I could see a sense of footsteps of an invigilator, soft, slow moving footsteps, where she carried a bunch of question papers. When she entered, I felt a kind of terribly like an, she is an kind of a deadly person to me, weighing with her question papers. When she entered, a sudden hush, a soft sound kept inside the rooms. All were totally silent. So what happened then afterwards? So as the bell rings, most of the people were expecting their question papers. The answer booklets were distributed by the invigilator. When she distributed the answer sheets, most of them suddenly fall their head down, writing their roll numbers, answers, and their name on the title page of the answer booklet. All of a sudden, we just felt like we were waiting for the question papers. The question papers, the great suspense, we were waiting. Most of the students were troubled, worried, and more anxious for the question papers to be given. Then, after 5 minutes, the bell rings and suddenly the invigilator distributes the question papers. I could see most of the students in the front seat, they were just looking through the question papers and they were having a top to bottom, hurriedly and vividly looking through the question papers, and I could see the people's face as if it just turned so blankly about the face. The face was so worried, and some faces were so beamed with satisfaction. When I just got the paper, I was just totally relaxed. I was totally relaxed because most of the questions came which I revised the day before the exams. So when I just got relaxed, my mind got relaxed, my body, my heart got completely relaxed. So when I just got relaxed, the most of the students, they just started writing their answer scripts. And I could see the answer script written by the candidate. Their hands were so shift like a Maruti car, just like so shifted. Their pens were rushing like a racing horse. And I could see some students were restive and fidgety, looking here and there, just having a chance to copy, finding, dealing out with the friends. And as usual, the invigilator promptly warned them not to do it. After a few minutes of time, officers of the invigilator came along with the identifying teacher. The students' identifications have been marked. They were just their all tickets have been signed by the invigilators and the identifying teachers. And all of a sudden, again the room has become silent. Silent as if it was a graveyard. It was so silent. It was just like a pin drop silence. Only the soft moving leg of an invigilator can be heard. And I was just finished off almost 1.5 hours of my time. And I could see one of the candidates rose up. He just asked for a water, and there was a bearer standing there running as if he was wanted any of the student water. He was just running on spot, giving him water, and just sat for a while. And all of a sudden, again, there was a sudden rush of invigilator coming out and checking out each of every student, and they were asked to check each of their pockets. When I checked my pocket, I could recognize I was having a letter. The letter was a best wishes sent my friend Ganesh. He just sent me the letter to just have a best wishes in my exams, and I just got it. So what is this great? At the end of the exams, I just left my hall. When I just gathered with my friend, most of them were discussing about the exams questions and their answer scripts. I could see some were happy and some were unhappy. I could see people wearing a long face, like they just learned their answers were wrong. And after this kind of moods, just like in a wearing mood, they melt away. And why is this about? I'm talking about the exams. The exams is 3 hours, and you could feel that most of the heart beats in a very rapid rate. Recently, when I just speaking with my colleague, he just asked me what is the importance of 10th standard exam mark sheet. I just wondered, it's a mark sheet. I could recognize. I just got a distinction. I just told, no, it is not of that use. You still can you just figure it out what is the use of a 10th standard mark sheet?
Get up.
Yes, exactly. It's not the marks. Thank you. And lastly, it's like. And I just heard of people saying an apple a day keeps a doctor away. I would say a bit a day keeps our ears away. Thank you. Thank you.
Alright. 1 minute break for the video.